To me and in my bones, I've always known.